Patrice, as we wrap this up just quickly and as you get inducted into the Wall of Fame tonight, favorite memory playing for the club?
Favorite memory, 2015 series versus Toronto, scoring that goal. I spent the year on the bench with captain, and then we played our first playoffs at home, got the score at home, and then I got to assist Didier Drogba. So I could always say that I passed the ball to one of the legends of the game in the world.
Love it. Absolutely love it.